Construction is underway to renovate the Gelman Student Library. Upgrades started when student lobbyists pressed for better equipment, furniture, and improved study spaces. We should see the results of the $16 million project before the school starts this fall.